To our discussion, which we had at dinner two days ago, the fourth industrial revolution has one big challenge. It is the holding out of the middle class.